everyone. This might be our only chance to take them out.